Huynh is joining us today here in Proactive London, the Chief Financial Officer there at Tirupati Graphite. So a very warm welcome to you, because the drilling has begun. We're going to go into the step-by-step strategic plan here, if you like. Exploration and drilling, it has begun across your primary flake graphite projects in Madagascar, of course. We're also going to discuss about that you informed investors about SRK, the mining services there, will oversee the company's stage two exploration and drilling program. So plenty to discuss. As I say, a warm welcome, a very good morning to you, Kien. So first of all, let's maybe start by saying drilling's begun. This is a big deal.
Yes, thanks, Katie. Look, nice to be here, and thanks for having me. So yes, our stage two program has begun, which is in keeping with the company's overall strategy of developing all the assets in a step-by-step nature, which really is driven towards getting and accessing early cash flows, whilst at the same time reducing risks and costs as we progress with our developments.
Okay, I mentioned SRK earlier on, so talk us through their involvement, if you would.
Yeah, so the stage one program was conducted, you know, so when we were, before we were listed, and we generated data there, which it was sufficient to move us forward and set our plans under our medium-term development plan, which resulted in our maiden resource statement, which SRK, who was engaged by us as the competent person, had reported in the CPR, which was part of our listing prospectus. So stage two program now, which we've just initiated, moves us forward from there. We're looking to upgrade and expand on the existing geological databases and models that we have, which I think will result in the enhancement of our mineral resource base at both the Vatomina and the Sahamamy projects, and further underpin these future developments. And with the, you know, great experience we had with SRK and them being, you know, one of the leading international consultants out there, they gave us a lot of inputs during the CPR process, and identified a lot of some exploration targets, some near-term exploration targets. And so we were happily sort of engaged with them again. They're going to be helping us design the drilling plans, and really focusing on what I call the low-hanging fruit. You know, so you know, we think it's a very good proposition.
Yeah, you mentioned the two projects there. So this is happening over the next 6 months. Are you planning to carry out around 10,000 metres of drilling, roughly 1,000 metres of trenching, and some 5,000 metres of diamond core drilling? So what's going on?
Yes, absolutely. Look, the benefit of it is that we have our own drill rigs. We've had that sort of from the start, which means we have a lot more flexibility. We can deploy that, you know, in any area that, you know, that we see fit. We're actually in the process of looking for another rig too, because obviously, like you said, it's a big plan. It's a big drilling campaign that we're planning in a fairly short time. But the benefit of having our own rigs is that we've got obviously the capabilities and we've got the people already trained up to use it. But we can actually do that at you know, very, very cost competitive rates compared to sort of Pan-Africa rates for drilling using contract drillers.
Mm-hmm. And this is all in line with your rigorous step-by-step strategic strategy that's often mentioned.
Yes, absolutely. You know, we as the early cash flows is our sort of driver, and then sort of risk reduction and cost reduction is our driver. So, you know, this phase two or stage two program, as we call it, is really just an extension of that, you know, philosophy. You know, what we're doing now by expanding and upgrading our existing sort of resource base, we'll be able to think beyond our medium-term development plan requirements, and look to, you know, build a bigger you know, complex beyond the 2024 end date for the medium-term development plan.
Mm-hmm. And in terms of your potential upside exploration, maybe just briefly remind us to conclude this conference.
Yeah, so in the CPR work that SRK had done previously, we identified exploration targets, which are all very, you know, sort of near targets and sort of within the strike. And So that's really where we're going to prioritize our drilling activities to really sort of build out the mine plans with them. So working with their expertise in designing that. We think that it's going to, our geologists are very excited to be able to start getting into those areas and delineating new resources.
Kien Huynh, thank you very much indeed from Tirupati Graphite this morning here on Proactive London.
Thank you very much, Kate.